not with a band of reindeer, but with other caregivers. Santa gave stuffed toys and other goodies to the little ones at the Wendy Fitzwilliam Children's Hospital. And the Prime Minister made an announcement for the benefit of the entire country.
The Ministry of Health will embark upon the construction of a new hospital in Port of Spain, 700 beds in Port of Spain. And at that unit also, at the Port of Spain Hospital, there will be a pediatric wing at the new Port of Spain Hospital.
And a Christmas message behind the Yuletide announcements.
Some good news for healthcare. And to you boys and girls, I say the good Lord gave us His only begotten Son, the Christ child, on Christmas Day. It's His birthday, but it's also at birthday times we give things. And so God gave us the child, Christ, and the man, Jesus Christ. And so at Christmas time, we give back.
This is the fourth year of the Prime Minister's annual Christmas gift drive. Jabari Fraser, TV6 News.